the promised land. I may not get there with you, but I want you to know tonight that we as a people will get to the promised land. So I'm happy tonight. I'm not worried about anything. I'm not fearing any man. Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord.
Come, you masters of war. You build the big guns. You build the death plate. You build all the bombs. Hide behind walls. You hide behind desks. I just want you to know I can see through your masks. You'd have never done nothing but build to destroy. You play with my world like it's your little toy. Put a gun in my hand. You hide from my eyes. And you turn and run farther when the fast bullets fly. Just like Judas of old, you lie and deceive. When a war can be won, want me to believe, but I see through your eyes, and I see through your brain. I see through the water that runs down my drain. You fasten all the triggers for the others to fire. You sit back and watch while the death count gets higher. You hide in your mansion while the young people's blood flows out of their bodies and is buried in the mud. You've known the worst fear can never be hurled. Fear to bring children into the world for threatening my baby. I'm born and unnamed. You ain't worth the blood that runs through your veins. How much do I know? Talk out of turn. You might say that I'm young. You might say I'm unlearned. But there's one thing I know. Though I'm younger than you, even Jesus would never forgive what you do. Let me ask you one question. Is your money that good? Will it buy you forgiveness? Do you think that it could? I think you will find when your debt takes its toll, all the money you made will never buy back your soul. And I hope that you die. Death will come soon. I'll follow your casket on a paid afternoon, and I'll watch while you're lowered down to your deathbed. And I'll stand over your grave and make sure that you're dead.
Loving us, calling us, protecting us. run, Cleveland, now.